$3 million to fund the traded oil futures.
Oh, come on, I thought he's going to put on a show for me.
Some books. Or are you gonna probably give you lessons?
Yeah, maybe. Let me think about it.
Okay. Turned out Fab Bradley knew what he was doing.
They're like bitch slapping each other now.
He dropped his 100K at the game.
Dad, did you find anything cool?
How much must this be?
Mom, did you find anything cool?
Probably useless. Player X said he met.
I'm gonna go check on Lucy out for
him. Yeah, he'd be good for the day. But I wasn't seeing what he was saying.
Oh, it was cool, like.
It wasn't clear where his money came from. He produced backyard wrestling videos and other low rent productions. The worst of all, Harlan Eustace was a good card player. Why would Player X want someone at the game who could beat him? I learned the answer to that one the hard way.
How was your flyer?
It was fine.
How are you paying for two?
There we go. There's some two.
I didn't pay twice left on my Amex. They took the card that let me keep the points, which I thought was nice of them.
Yeah, meetings.
A company that owns 4,000 video poker machines wants to put my face on it.
Anything else?